Hello, everybody. I hope you're having a fabulous Monday afternoon. I've had some requests to go live and show how to fix, the water. Okay, so our bold and bright colors, I'm wearing Be Ruby today, can show after I've had this on since 7 o'clock this morning. So I have had breakfast, lunch, and I had a snack and some drinks. I had some peanut butter and banana, and my water line is showing right here. You see? So this is what you do. Just a quick video. I'm going to show you real quick. Shake it back up. Okay? And what you don't want to do is go back over the color that's already there. Okay? So you want to take your wand out. Wipe off your excess. And you're just going to do one thin line right on your water line. Okay? And that's it, okay? Don't touch up the rest. It'll make it gunky. Let me get my gloss. And another thing, this gloss I'm wearing today, okay? And that's it. Look, waterline fixed. I'm ready for the rest of the night. On our reds and our burgundies, your waterline tends to show. Look, I'm perfect again. I'm ready to go. This gloss is a pearl gloss. Okay, if you don't like the glossy feel and you don't like the dryness of a matte, the dry feel of a matte, pearl is the gloss you need. Pearl is a mixture of matte and glossy gloss. So, this is the perfect gloss. I think we have 4 in stock. If you need that, let us know. For those who want a gloss that's a little matte, a little glossy, that's your perfect combo. So, fix my waterline. We're going to bowling. Love you, ladies. Mwah.